So here we go. Let's see if we can put an end to this madness. So last time I streamed this, I had just arrived at a pretty cool area. Off stream, I finished that area, beat its boss. So we were over here last time I streamed it. I finished that area. Then I came up here to an optional area and did this place and beat its boss, aka Millennia. Melania, whatever her fucking name is. I'm right outside of her arena. She gave me enough points to level up like 3 times. Yeah, I don't remember that being there. Why did that flower come back? This was one of her attacks. It like spread out and poisoned you. It was great. I guess it just comes back for fun. So I am level 136. And we are at a playtime of 90 hours. And, after completing that previous area I was at on stream, the royal capital changed, and I beat a boss here. I beat a dude named something. His original name was Godfrey, but it changed halfway through the fight. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick, because it just hit me that I have to, and then we're gonna go see what happens next. Okay, sorry. I went to my parents' house the other day, some of you know, and I got a fucking stuffy nose I'm dealing with because of that, because they have a dog, a cat, 2 fish, and a bird. And it's probably mostly the dog and the cat, and maybe a little bit the bird. What's gonna happen next? I have no clue. I can't wait to die horribly. Whatever's on the other side of this shit. Alright, we got a crucifixion. Very nice. Okay. All right. Radagon of the Golden Order. This is the title theme. Oh boy. You know what that means. Phew. Well, it's all going to be a learning experience. This guy's got enough AoE hits, Jesus. Get at me. My mimic is maxed out, as is my weapon. Okay, what's next? Watch this turn out to be a very short stream. I wouldn't complain necessarily. Okay. We're taking on the life stream. Made manifest. Elden Beast. Yo, what a beast. All right, that sucked. Come on. Get him. And dead. All right, watch out when it does that. This is the final boss, I'm pretty sure. Which means this stream's length is going to be entirely dependent on how many tries it takes me. Very nice. Very good. Let me mix a wondrous flask real quick. Not drink from my sunny delight, Jesus. I don't need that. I had that on for Melania and I didn't even end up needing to use it. Let's try that. I've had to kill a lot of people. I had to kill Gideon. And you know, his dying words was like, a man can't kill a god. Well, Gideon. I'm not so sure about that, pal. Okay, keep a distance. Well, all right, dude, easy. I got him that I got the kill that time. Wow. This guy doesn't, sit still very much. What are you doing? Well, Mimic's dead. Yeah, don't hit me with that shit. Whatever that, okay. Miss me with that shit. Fuck. Of course, the last boss has to be a magic swordsman. The goddamn dragon-sized battle mage. Like me versus my antithesis. Oh, I ordered the Persona 3 Collector's Edition, by the way. I did it. I couldn't ignore it. Oh, you fuck. I didn't even make it past Radagon that time. Yes. Radagon, Radagoth. I don't think I have enough runes here for another to grab myself a free level. How much runes I got? Not enough. Really damn close to enough, but not enough. Alright, well, you know what I haven't done that I should do, actually? I should go see if I can get a reward for Malenia. For beating Malenia. New items. Oh boy. Okay. She's checked out mentally. Axe of Godfrey. Are any of those weapons worth my time? It does so little damage. What about the sword I got from Malenia? Can't wield it. Need 48 dex to wield it. I'm gonna upgrade his stupid axe and see if it turns out to be anything good. This place is on the verge of not existing anymore. This guy doesn't even remember me. We were having, like, heart-to-hearts a little while ago. I just maxed that fucking thing out. It does more damage now. It is now my weapon. I maxed that motherfucking thing out. Shit, that puts me over onto a heavy load, doesn't it? You know what? Well, fuck it. Let's be the tank that we are. Be the American the Japanese think you are. Okay, fuck you, dude. Radagon. Ow! Bastard. There's one more thing I just remembered to check out. If I don't win this fight. Shit. How am I going to avoid those if I'm not light on my feet? That's one problem. God damn it. All right, let me look at one more thing real quick. Is there any armor? More powerful than Radahn's, and I don't think so. Well, actually, not that I can get there, but I do have a slightly better armor against everything except physical. This is who I am now. Might as well give it a shot. Go all in on what we are. Ragadon down again. He's the easy part. This guy is just meticulous, and he's got that attack I'm not sure I'm going to be able to cope with. Got my mimic. Okay, what the fuck is this attack? Jesus. I gotta go with a medium weight build. It's not gonna... This ain't it. I need that extra speed. Wanted to remember how to do that. It might come in handy. It might not. We'll get him. All right, you big stupid animal. Fuck. Bad time to use that. Okay. Yay. Phase one down. Boss two. You know, my other shield does have better magic block, but fuck. It weighs so much. Well, it's only marginally better anyway. This one actually has the best magic block out of all of my shields. Let's try it. Hello, Sky. Here it comes. I am, for better or worse, on the final boss. Oh, good. Worst attempt yet. I'm not sure. I've sub 10. And Radigan down again. His part of the fight for my character is just a tedium. It'll only take me a handful of hits to kill this final boss too. I just gotta actually be able to hit him. All right, you fucker, get over here. Stop making me walk over to you. Have some courtesy. He's not got a lot of health left. Fuck. He had about a quarter of his health bar left. That was the best attempt yet. Okay, let's keep trying. Yeah, I thought that was cool as well. As large as he sure is a pain in the ass to hit sometimes. Yeah, fuck you and your stupid attacks, you bitch. Shit. Oh yeah, I'm still alive. But for how much longer? I couldn't say. Got you, you bastard. Didn't take me, it took me almost an hour of tries. That's, I don't know exactly how many tries that was, but that's, it took me almost an hour. Yeah, this person's in great shape.
Fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
The end, yay. What was the end of yours, Sky? I gotcha. I feel like I had done a handful of the steps towards that ending as well. All of From Software's games have multiple endings, and the endings are usually just kind of like, it's the end. I liked the end of Sekiro that I got. However, I usually never feel like playing through these games again. To get the other endings. It's like, it's gonna be a long time before I feel like playing Elden Ring again, if ever. If I wanted to see the other endings bad enough, I could just look them up on YouTube, but I don't really care. These games are not the game. I don't necessarily play these games for their stories. Like, I am happy that I won. And you know what? My character took the throne as Elden Lord. Whatever the fuck that even means, I couldn't tell you. Honestly, it means nothing to me. It means nothing to me that my character is now Elden Lord. When I beat Dark Souls 1 and my character became the new Lord of Cinder or whatever, I was just like, that's cool. I'm more happy that I beat the game. Which is interesting, because we've definitely played, and I've played, From Software games where the story is actually interesting and much easier to care about. Like Kuon, or Sekiro for me. I really like the story in Sekiro. Sekiro is also a much smaller game and a much easier game to tell a story in. If you knew what you were doing, you'd probably beat Sekiro in 10 hours or less. I think I beat Dark Souls 1 around 60 hours. My first playthrough. Honestly, if I were to get an ending intentionally, I would get the Ronnie ending. I didn't know how to, and I didn't care to look up how to get any specific endings. Because with a game like this, I just like to play and see what I get. Again, though, it's like Dark Souls 1. Like, yeah, that game, you beat it, you become the Lord of Cinder. I think Dark Souls 1 might have a couple of endings, but I think it's only a few if it has multiple. But then by Dark Souls 3, which is something of a direct sequel to Dark Souls 1, the ending you got in Dark Souls 1 doesn't matter. It's barely reflected in the third game. And I recently saw them talking about wanting to do an Elden Ring 2 and continue off of Elden Ring 1, which I'm not surprised. I mean, they had the Dark Souls trilogy, and now we might have an Elden Ring trilogy on our hands. I guarantee you, Elden Ring 2 is not going to care what ending you got in this game. Yeah, you might have a few things that stood out to you ultimately. Like, what happened to my maiden? Didn't I do what she wanted me to? I never saw her again. I don't know. I'm sad that the round table hold is gone. She got incinerated when you burned. Okay, that makes sense. That's what I figured. The round table hold being gone kind of sucks, but it's... I feel like you'd have to go for a very different ending if you don't want to burn down the tree. If you can even beat this game without burning down, I guess by being allegiant to the fingers. The story in a lot of From Software games Yeah, I felt the same way when I saw it burning. The story in a lot of From Software games is just the backdrop for that's where the game takes place. It's why we're doing what we're doing. There you go. Here's your sword. Finding the round table in the capital, I think, was one of my favorite moments. It's like, hey, look, here's the original round table. It's fucked up and no one's here. No, I don't want to start Journey 2. You can New Game Plus in these fucking games up to New Game Plus 7 and the game will get harder every time. I'm good. So that was Elden Ring. It's only 4:30. That was, as I estimated at the beginning of the stream. Yeah, so just now my timer is at 1 hour and 19 minutes since I started the game on the title screen. So I beat that final boss within that time. Like, as many tries as it took me, it was within 1 hour and 19 minutes. Now the big question is, yeah, so at the beginning of the stream, I was at the beginning of the stream, I was at 90 hours, so I finished that game at just around 91 hours. Pikmin 4, I am just playing off stream for now. I will stream it at some point, but I'm gonna do the series just in numerical order. Well, I can delete Elden Ring off my hard drive, finally. Bye-bye. It was a good game. I really, really liked it. I don't play Elden Ring for the same reason that I sit down and play JRPGs. Listen, I love Souls games. I love From Software's games. Usually when I beat them, I uninstall them. God damn it. Here I am again, like, with no backup plan. I was expecting to beat the game today. I wasn't expecting to beat it in just over an hour. Tomorrow we will be playing... Um... most likely anyway, we will be playing that new game that comes out. You know what, let's take a moment to listen to the battle theme that they released from Persona 3 Reload. This is the new battle theme. 実は1日は24時間。 Minus the characters talking over it, because we don't have a clean version yet.
シャドウ、ペルソナ使いにしか倒せない。だから俺たちでシャドウを倒す。面白いと思わない。君専用の召喚機も用意してある。君の力を貸してほしい。来い、ペルソナ！行こう。
Done and dusted. I can't wait to fucking play that game. Comes out in fucking January. I've got the $200 version pre-ordered, which is something I almost never do, either because I don't have the money or I don't have the... I just wasn't there when it went on pre-order, but Amazon fucking had it. Well, I'm gonna stop the recording for Elden Ring. Goodbye, YouTube.